From homeless to hopeful, WRAL shows you how a Wake County program is helping a local woman find a new place to call home.
The next threat for severe weather is headed our way. When it's coming and what we can expect when it arrives.